Here's a backhand shot. Fleury made the save. Dowling, who was driving and got rid of a point-blank chance. He gets it back. Quick shot. Chiasson scores. Alex Chiasson set up by Dowling, and the Canucks have struck first.
He only had like six for the first 38 minutes of the game. Cash in here. Quick little shot right off the post and in. Heck of a play there by Dowling there, Sharpie.
Yeah, nice puck movement right there. One touch.
And here's a pass for Hughes. He's got space. Quinn Hughes. Center one. The tip. They score. The Canucks dominated the shift. The Hawks threw it away two or three different times. And the redirect doubles the Vancouver lead.
Active defense with Quinton Hughes. And then Besser skating towards the pass. Catches Flower on the short side. Sharpie, the hardness of the pass here ends up making the difference. Three type of situation off the rush.
Now it's Kane. Dropped it, Murphy. Shot, he scores! Murphy! A bad angle blast. Might have hit a stick on the way, but somehow Halak fooled. And the Hawks cut the lead in half.
Defenseman getting active. Shoot the puck, you just never know. The shot off the glove of Yaroslav Halak. I don't think the cat touched it. But again, interchanging. Kaner gets some separation and a one-timer there from Murph.
Kaner's fired up, boy.
Strome wants it, then Kane shot it. It's blocked and cleared the other way for an empty net goal. And the Canucks are going to win the game.
Yeah, Luke Shen from about 172 feet right into the back of the net. The Hawks blocking shots all night long. A shot blocked by Shen. Say that three times fast, Sharpie. Shen buries it.
He's had a good game.